Seaside Heights on a Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Let's do it again, folks. Here we are. I'm a little May. What is it? May 2nd? I don't even know. May something. And happy Wednesday. And let's see what's open on a Wednesday in Seaside Heights. In the early May. Early hours. Early. What am I talking about? I don't know.
Seaside Park, they're doing a little construction. Yep. Banging and hammering and all kinds of working full force here.
And I'll do a little shout out to Guy Lanza there. Guy Lanza, I don't know if I'm saying his name right, but Guy, you always see him at Midway Stakes or Original Stakes or Marathon. He passed away the other day, and he was a great guy, and enjoyed talking to him and seeing him all the time. And he'd always call me when I'm riding my bike in the morning and call me over. We'd have nice talks, and gonna miss you, Guy. Anyway, now we'll move on.
Park area. Plenty of lumber. Sure what this is. Yeah, I'll put more stringers in. Yep.
Hurry up, spin the wheel, let's go, get it in there, come on. You're gonna get nothing.
Welcome to the Price is Right.
No games. Another new game. Anyway, Midway's open. On a Wednesday. Not a lot of people out here. $9.99, it's a sale. Steaks Unlimited. Time for some Steaks Unlimited.
Yes. The best.
And the ducks returned. Thank you.
golf course, Hamilton and the Boulevard. Aztec has a new name. Peanut, you eating your dinner? Peanut says, din-din time at the Jersey Shore. You can get sound effects, Peanut, to eat your dinner by.
Okay, I think that's it. Thanks for watching, folks, and we'll see you real soon.